What's easier, playing Smoke on the Water on guitar? Or playing this riff?